Hi, my name is Jake. I'm with product management here at Cherne Industries, and today we're going to talk to you about our I-Series test balls. So the past few years, we've made a lot of innovation and technology and advances in the pipe plug, the world of pipe plugs. So here at the WWETT show, we're excited to show off what we've been spending all of our time and money on the past few years. So let's start with this one here. This is the new I-Series test ball. It ranges in sizes of 4-8 inches in diameter all the way up to 12-24 inches in diameter. We make it on a robot, state-of-the-art piece of equipment. We optimize manufacturing, productivity, efficiency, safety, and quality, and durability. All of that with no sacrifice to the end user. So we've increased back pressure, increased performance, made it lighter, made it easier to handle, maneuver, and put in the pipe, and make it do what it needs to do even better. So the exciting thing I'm here to talk to you about today is stage two of this. Now we've made them even bigger. So if we walk down this other side, we're gonna see a 24-48 size plug. So right here is the biggest plug we manufacture on this new robotic platform. So we make them anywhere from 4 inches to 12-24 to 24-48 in diameter. So the same thing, they're lighter, they're easier to handle, easier for that guy in the bottom of the manhole to get in there, manipulate this, put it in the pipe. It's greater safety, it's greater durability, it's gonna last you longer, it's gonna work harder and work smarter, it's gonna help you get your job done safer and more efficiently. So we're the only ones in the industry that have taken this to the next level in terms of manufacturing, productivity, and really helping innovate and solve problems for the end users out there. So at the WWETT show here again, we're really excited to showcase the newest line of products.